I was texting with my best friend. I tell her everything, and I texted her. It had been a while since I'd had any action, and I was just like, oh man, I could totally bang a bunch of dudes right now. Haha, I'm JK. But my phone switched JK to JFK, and I didn't realize it before I sent it. So she gets a text that just says, oh man, I could totally bang a bunch of dudes right now. I'm JFK. And she was like, was JFK gay? So I went with it. I was like, yeah, totally gay. A lot of people don't know that. We also got into a texting mishap. I ran into this guy we went to high school with, and he had gained 400 pounds since I'd seen him, and he was a huge ass in high school. Like, he was a jock, and he was a jerk. So I texted her, and I was like, oh man, I just ran into Mark, and he's so fat now. But instead of the word fat, my phone put in the word gay, and I didn't realize it. And so she gets the text, and she was like, that's so weird. I thought Mark was married to Rebecca. And I didn't know the mishap, and I was like, yeah, they're still married. That's not a reason to divorce somebody. And she responds, I think it is. So weeks went by, she told everyone Mark was gay. And then finally we realized what happened, but it was too late. I ran into Mark again, and he goes, Kat, what the hell? You've been telling everybody that I'm gay? And I was like, oh my gosh, no, I can totally explain. I haven't been telling people you're gay. Yeah, I've been telling people you're gay. Sorry, dude. How's Rebecca? When I ran into Mark, I was home visiting. I grew up in Northern Virginia, just outside D.C. No one's heard of it? Good. It's our nation's capital. Last time I was home, I went into the city. Outside the White House, there was a homeless guy selling Obama condoms. I was curious, so I bought one. I opened it up. There was actually nothing inside, except for a little piece of paper that just said, gotta have hope. It's the Obama condom. More effective than an IED, believe it or not. I recommend it. I live in California now. I'm living in Los Angeles. And you guys know California is in a huge drought right now. So in order to save water, I want to do my part. I've decided I'm going to stop running the bathroom sink at my boyfriend's house to cover up the sound of my pooping. It's a sacrifice I'm willing to make. Another thing about people in California, everybody there is allergic to gluten. Anybody here allergic to gluten? No, because you guys aren't douchebags, is how that works. When you're allergic to gluten, you can't eat, you know, pizza, pasta, beer, all these delicious foods. So I decided, if I was allergic to gluten, I would just accept the diarrhea. I'd be out on a date, and I'd be like, listen, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. It's gonna be 20 minutes. I'm allergic to gluten. I'm gonna finish this pasta when I get back. Don't fucking touch it. But it's gonna be a while in there. Every time. Though I do hate when people pretend to be allergic to something just because they don't like it. It's tough for people like me who have real allergies. I really am allergic to my brother's new girlfriend. It makes it really hard.